sparks of light across your naked skin. You lie there, your balls nibbled by teenage succubi, and your hands on their snaky heads, their moon glow fingers twine around your rigid cock, and their little tongues darting and licking as you stroke their smoky hair. Across the room, I lie between the paws of a tiger, almost faint from the scent of his violent fur. He holds me in his belly, and his paws bind me, his huge head purring like thunder at my shoulder. His white belly is velvet against me, and I am velvet to him. Slowly, subtly, his paws tighten around me, and he enters within my body. I look at you from the embrace of the tiger, and our eyes meet in wonder. Little tongues, little hands, move faster, and you cry out as you come, spurting a fountain of flowers into the tiger's mouth.